It had also two 20 millimeter cannons in pod positions or hard points beneath the wing. Range of about 1,000 miles on the aircraft. This time with your eyes and cameras, I also want you to use your ears and listen to the bark of the Wright aircrew radio. Siegfried is going to give us one more pass on this continuation of what I call miracles at EAA. The things that go on here.